dark and windy day. A potter and she rested as he went along his way. When all at once tonight he heard a rapture with a song bowing through the ragged skies and the clouded throng. Their brands are still on fire and their hooves are made of steel. Horns are black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. The bolts of fury flew him as they thundered through the sky. He saw the riders coming hard, heard their mournful cry. Those riders in the sky.